Journalists need to know how to effectively influence their viewers through a camera lens. Here are some key factors to consider when you're setting up a camera for your interview or your own on-camera delivery. Placing the camera lens lower than the subject's eyes make the person you've got on camera seem slightly taller, stronger, and maybe just a little bit more intelligent or intimidating to the viewer. A camera placed even a few inches above the talent's eyes can make him or her seem shorter, weaker, or even more vulnerable. Having your interviewee look directly into the camera can be daunting for him or her, and can make their delivery seem a little bit forced to your viewers. So, for journalists, a great rule of thumb when conducting an interview is to set your camera to your immediate left or right, and ask your interviewee to simply look at you as you ask those questions. And then set your camera lens slightly below the subject's eyes. Additionally, try to frame your shot with the subject's eyes at or about that top one-third of the frame, and with slightly more room in front of their subject's nose than behind their head. This combination will help your viewers feel that they are simply observing a conversation with someone who is slightly at or slightly above their level in life.